Okay, let's go save the archaeologist. Welcome back, my knights, princesses, and princesses to Fable University Lost University Edition, also known as Lost Chapters. Well, we go save poor archaeologist. Oh, hi. Come on. I hate you.
One to me.
Yeah, about that.
I've got your back.
This way. Looks like they're taking him to the prison. Come on, before it's too late.
Okay.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, guys, I'm gonna have to leave you. Find out.
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
Excuse me.
Okay.
trying, guy. Just hang on in there.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
Man, being a hero is hard work.
You saved me, but then I'd still be safely in my cave if it wasn't for you. Yes, yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I? That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again. Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Litchfield graveyard. It hasn't been opened in centuries. But you'll have to figure that one out for yourself.
Okay.
I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
You have reached famous status. You're now renowned enough to use the bloodlust roar expression.
Goody.
Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card.
Talk about fighting an army.
Check the guild for more quests.
I'm actually going over here to consult with some dudes that have stuff.
Need someone to watch your back?
What a hero.
So I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
I'd spend all of my gold to get that thing, but it looks like it looks worth it.
Graveyard's a horrible place.
You won't be disappointed here.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Yeah, I did. And in all honesty, she wasn't that powerful. Spend all the things. You there you go. And you allow the power. Now I'm going to pull out my sword. Because I'm a happy dude right now. I name. Yep, this thing is awesome.
Can I be of assistance?
Look at that thing. It's amazing!
How may I help?
I like it. 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 Okie dokie. Back to not there. Back to the Heroes Guild. Because we can. We gotta go to the graveyard. I think it's like near Power Stone.
What can I do for you?
So let's go there. But I'm the mayor. Oh wait, I forgot. I have other stuff I'm wearing. Okay. There we go. That's more like it. That's more like it. Should've gotten some boots, you know? Oh well. Hold on a second, I'm going to do some adjustments here. Mind. Thought better bits than that, but oh well. I almost look good. Almost do. Kill yourself. Hundred damage. I'm happy with that. Hey. I love it. Ow. This thing's hard to swing with.
You're now good enough.
Aha, here's the Litchfield Graveyard. We're here.
Graveyard gates are locked. That miserable sod in there won't open them. No point me staying here if I can't get in. That gravekeeper's a total git.
Oh, this is stupid. The gates are locked.
I wouldn't bother if I were you. The gravekeeper won't open them. He just sits in his hut talking to that weird...
Oh, sorry. Hi.
Leave me alone, you organic bastard. I only open for Nostro, the ancient guardian of the door. Not for you, and not for that rancid gravekeeper.
Okay. Yes.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry. I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Hello. Guild business, is it, eh? Hmm? You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them. But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Oh, he's following me, drats.
dead are rising again. I told you.
They don't sound too happy.
These grinds are ancient and haven't been touched for years.
I'll look at the graveyard stuff. For now, I just want to get to it. Oh, hi. I remember my dad doing this for it. Very interesting. Remember I'm also having a hard time finding all of them. Oh yes, I remember this all too well. Him having to fish for stuff. It was interesting, so we have to do that. What are you looking at? Tobias Morn. Interesting. He said, dance for us, atrocious nothing. It lies, Mr. Steinrider, and now he's gone. He doesn't seem so bad. James Corn lies here, missed by none, mourned by less. We are glad you're gone. Ow. Okay, so can we actually pull out the shovel for our inventory? Or is it another thing we have to, learn how to use? Because it's gonna drive me crazy otherwise. Or is it like a, Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Okay, well there's his helmet. Now we just need to find his armor, his sword, his shield. Well, the dead rise up everywhere. Ow. I could just farm here. Oh, I found a key, nice. Okay, so F1. Hello, and let's do fishing simulator. I got another key. Amazing. No! I don't remember how long you had to do this, but eventually you actually caught, like, boots or something. It was so random. Got a fish. No! Line keeps breaking. Fishing's hard. Got another fish. I don't know. So, I don't know where I'm supposed to dig. It's another problem. Guess the game kind of tells you. Wrong button. Ah, I found his sword. So I found his helmet, I found his sword. Now I need to just find his shield. What could his shield be? Well, I'm finding gold. That's a thing. And more gold. You'll thank me later, trust me.
My ancient shield is well concealed. Try not to shiver when looking in the river.
Alright, so I do have to fish it out. Okay. Okay. Well, time to do a tug of war with the fishes. clicking is real. You have to spam that button a lot. Aha, I got it. Poor fellow. He's just having a bad day, isn't he? Alright, Maestro. Open the path. Oh wait, I think we have to fight him too, if I remember correctly.
My armor, my helmet, my sword, and my shield. You gathered for me, so the path I shall yield.
So, you helped the Old One recover his armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
Jay. I don't think he likes us. You know, guys, we can just get along, you know.
I'm not welcome here. Turn back.
No.
Still can.
How many more of you are there? Do you have a little arm behind me? I do. This is great.
I will not allow you to continue.
But I'm the mayor of Barrowston, and I'm a hero. I could just farm XP from these guys. I know I said that before, but it's true. Trying to get him. Got him. It's fun farming, you guys. Ow. Guess I have to kill them all. Fine, I'll do just that. Put them all to rest, I guess.
Yeah.
Sir, your will energy is low. What's that?
Okay, let's just go. But over here, what's this?
Into the light.
Okay, I probably will find out what's this. Oh, I see. Oh, hi. Oh, hi.
Oh.